Onam is the harvest festival celebrated especially in Kerala. The celebration lasts for 10 days during the month of August or September. The legend says that Mahabali, the great king who once ruled in Kerala, visits his people during this day every year to take a stock about his kingdom. This boon was given to him by Vamana, who sent him to Padala due to influence of Devas. First day of Onam is Attam. During these days, we decorate our home with flowers arranged in circular shaped pukkalam. The final day of Onam is called Thiruvonam. The day marks family gatherings, gift changes, and traditional feasts. I am concluding my words. Thank you.